Hey there guys, welcome back to another Pokemon Showdown theme video. So yeah, it's kind of theme, but also a viewer suggestion. So yeah, it's gonna be a team suggested by Baby Helix from the Discord server. So yeah, it's gonna be like a voice theme. So yeah, also I'm gonna leave the team in the description also. And yeah, if you guys have any Pokemon suggestion team or like video suggestion, you can just join my, hop into the Discord server and just suggest in. So yeah, without further ado, let's go to the team recap. And we are gonna start off with Toxtricity, Low-Key with Choice Scarf, it's gonna be G-Max with Punk Rock, Overdrive, Boomburst, Sludge Bomb, and Full Switch. And then we have Primarina with Choice Specs, Liquid Force, Hyper Force, Moonblast, Ice Beam, and Energy Ball. And then we have our Sylveon with Choice Scarf, Pixilate, Hyper Force, Psy Shock, Shadow Ball, and Mystical Fire. And then we have our Mega Gardevoir with Pixilate, Hyper Force, Mystical Fire, Psychic, and Shadow Ball. And then we have Exploit with Choice Scarf, Scrappy, Ice Beam, Hydro Pump, Boomburst, and Extra Sensory. And then we have Chatot with Choice Packs, Big Packs, Boomburst, Chatter, U-Turn, and Heatwave. So yeah, that's the team. Let's go with the battle. And yeah, I'm gonna be starting off the video with my own battles. And yeah, Baby Helix did some of the replays, and I'm gonna link the replays down below. I'm gonna give the link in the description. So yeah, let's start off with the replay. And yeah, super legendary team, Ubers, and I, of course, I'm gonna start off with the Chatot, and I just do Chatter for like confusion maybe, and yeah, that Greninja just doesn't get confused, and Battle Bond, and yeah, kinda scary, and I go to our Mega Gardevoir, and yeah, he does Max Guard, and Hyper Voice, of course not, and yeah, the confusion didn't land, and he does Max Hailstorm, which is kind of weird, so I'm just gonna Hyper Force, finish off that Greninja, and he goes to Groudon, and yeah, maybe he was thinking that I would switch, because of fire types, it resists fairy types, so I'm just gonna, but I'm not gonna swap out, and I just do Psychic, and he goes to Mega Rayquaza, but I'm just gonna Psychic finish him off, so, okay, and he goes to Lugia, and I just do Shadow Ball, because it's super effective, but it does nothing, maybe because of the ability, and I just do Mystical Fire, lowering down her special attack, and yeah, he did Aeroblast, and I do Hyper Force, and he does Trick, and Megastones can be tricked, so okay, and we finish him off, and we do Hyper Force, which one-shots Kyurem, okay, and he goes to Lucario, which I just do Psychic, which does Dance, and Steel Beam takes us out, but Steel Beam also takes him out, so I'm just gonna go to the Explode, and yeah, Dynamax, because yeah, and then I'm just gonna Earthquake is not gonna do a lot, and Max Strike is gonna do decent, and lowering down his speed, and yeah, Max Strike, next Max Strike, finish that Groudon off, so yeah, that's the first replay, or battle, so yeah, let's go with the live battle. Alright, we have the first battle, which we are gonna start off with Chatot, and he's gonna go Miss Magius, so we're just gonna Chatter. He's gonna taunt, but we're just gonna attack, so yeah, get the confusion. Yeah, also Chatter does 100% confusion, so okay. We're just gonna Chatter again. I think Chatter can only be learned by Chatot. It's like its signature move. It's gonna go low pony, okay. Ooh, Chatter does taunt and it confused him. It's gonna fake out. He hits himself in confusion. Nice. And we finish off the low pony. Yay. Okay, he's gonna go to Target tomorrow, which is gonna just sing zap. So let's go to our Metallica. I think. Ooh, it's gonna Dynamax. It's gonna Max Lightning, which is not gonna do a lot. And I think we can. I think it's gonna do a steel type move, so let's just Boomburst. Not gonna do a lot. Gonna max steel spike. Oh no, this is kind of bad. But okay, we're gonna do Boomburst again. And wait, what happened? Why did his defense reduce? Okay, let's go to... Okay. We are not... Oh, I think 328. And we are faster, so let's go to our Gardevoir and let's Mystical Fire. It might take him out, but I don't know. I think it will take him out. Please take him out. Yeah, I was super scared, but okay. Goes Makirna. Let's... I want to stay in, but... let's... Mystical Fire, which is gonna do... Taunt, okay. It's gonna Flash Cannon, which doesn't take us out. Okay, let's just Mystical Fire again. And yeah, I think it will take him out. It's gonna cool Silvally Fire, okay. Let's go to our Mermaid, because yeah. Multi-attack, which is not gonna do a lot. Let's... Ooh, it's gonna Parting Shot. And yeah, we're just gonna Hyper Voice. Wicked Voice. And it goes to Meloetta, okay. He has Serene Grace. I think we can Hyper Voice Relic Song, okay. It's gonna be part fighting, I think. Yeah! And I think we are not gonna get taken out, so I'm just gonna have. Ooh, yeah! We're not gonna take it out, we are gonna take out that. Yeah! Nice! It's gonna go to Silvally, let's Hyper Voice, it's gonna. That. Let's go to our. What is this guy again? Forgot. Explode. Yeah. Explode. I forgot. We're gonna do Boomburst, which does taunt. It's gonna do that again. Let's just go to our Chatot. He might just taunt again. It's gonna Pain Split. Okay. Let's chatter again. It's gonna Will-O-Wisp. Okay, but we don't really care because yeah, we are a special attacker, so it's gonna Pain Split. Okay, so we're gonna do that, and it's just gonna Pain Split again. Oh, he's not gonna Pain Split again, and we're gonna do Chatter, which is gonna confuse this guy. Let's just Chatter again. Yeah, it has Aqua Fairy, and it's gonna have Calm Mind. Okay. We're gonna 100% it to go. Okay, we're gonna try and go to our Gardevoir. It's gonna hit itself in confusion. Let's Mystical Fire. And yeah, we nearly take him out. And yeah, it hit itself in confusion. And this guy just forfeits. Nice. We got a few times we got lucky, but okay. Let's just go to the next battle. Alright, we have the next battle with a Mono. Oh no, it's not a Mono Psychic, but it's gonna be Expanding Force, stuff like that. Let's start off with our Chatot, of course. It's gonna start off with the Tapu Lele or the Indeedee. And then it's just gonna combine with the Zubat. So I'm gonna definitely try and take out that Zubat immediately, because yeah, that combine with Simple is gonna be crazy. Yeah, this is so. Let's just Boomburst straight away. Ooh, it's gonna double team. But Boomburst is gonna land. Wow. Chatter. Damn, son. It's just Boomburst again. Maybe we can, like, land another one. It's gonna Simple Beam. Okay. Ooh, this might be the trace with the Gardevoir. Oh, no. Yeah, this is gonna be the Gardevoir, the ones in the, what is it? It's gonna come on. Yeah, but we're faster, so, oh, it's in the twin needle, I think. But it's gonna be killing you, Papu Beep Dead, so, okay. It's just Boomburst again. It's gonna Z Power, Heal Block, okay. Raise up your special attack, and yeah, we're not gonna be able to heal because we're specs anyway, so he just basically did a nasty block, so it's kinda useless. It's just Boomburst again. Chatot, man, look at this. It's gonna Baton Pass into the EDD maybe. Yep, and he's just gonna Expanding Force, yada yada yada. just gonna Boomburst and take out the EDD. Wow, Chatot, the MVP, man. I've never seen Chatot being this crazy. I've never even used Chatot before, but wow. And yeah, that guy just got disconnected. And yeah, he said sound based Pokemon team, so okay. And yeah, that was a salty DC by this guy. Alright, we have the next battle, but we have the fake, the Deceiver Pokemon. And we're gonna try and take him out. And yeah, low helix. Look at this, the great Deceiver, Chatter, and he gets confused. It's gonna double team. Oh no, the great Deceiver, very slow helix, is gonna attack. Okay, don't really care. Look at this, man, the great Deceiver, and he avoids the attack. And he's gonna get hit in confusion. Of course, you're the great Deceiver, and we're gonna do tons of damage again. It's gonna wish. Okay, can we Chatter and take him out? It's gonna attack. Yep, wish to attack, double team. I believe the last move is baton pass. Can you please get confused? Yeah, nice, the great Deceiver, and we land another one. Wow, Chatot, man. And we miss. Okay. And it's gonna baton pass, of course, into the Ninjask. Okay, we're gonna try and Chatter. And yeah, the confusion landed, of course. I mean, the confusion missed, of course. And yeah, Chatter goes to substitute, so it's gonna baton pass straight away. Into the Zygarde, I think. It's gonna go to the Chansey. Chatter make him confused. I think we can go to our Toxtricity. And it's gonna protect, so let's max ooze, cause yeah. We're gonna try and raise up our special attack first, and yeah, we're gonna set up. It's gonna go Ninjask! Okay, I think we're gonna be able to kill that Ninjask. Okay, we do tons of damage. Let's max ooze again, cause yeah, he might just substitute or protect, stuff like that, so. And that guy just forfeits! That great Deceiver is no more! Yeah, let's go to the next battle now, because yeah, the great Deceiver is that's what you get for running the great Deceiver. So yeah, let's go to the next battle. All right, we have the next battle, and okay, Hunch Girl. Okay, let's, of course, we're gonna start off with Chatter. It's gonna go Komodo. Let's Chatter this Komodo. It's gonna call Naga. Okay, so Chatter. Yeah, I think we are gonna. Ooh, we might have soundproof. Okay. But usually he might have bulletproof. So, ooh, nice. He's gonna go to Maggie, the Gastrodon. Let's just Chatter again. It's gonna hit itself in confusion. Nice. We're gonna Chatter again. Ooh, it's gonna have recover, so let's just go to our Merman, cause yeah, we're gonna energy ball. It's gonna toxic. Okay, we don't actually have, oh, we had the toxicity, but yeah, I'm not gonna try and take out, and he gets taken out by energy ball, cause yeah, it's gonna stay in. I think he will go to Scizor. It's gonna go Gengar. Nice. Let's go to our Metallica, I think. Cause yeah, it's gonna Sludge Wave, which does tons of damage. Wow, let's Overdrive now. Cause yeah, we're gonna be faster. Gonna Overdrive, which takes out Death. But ooh, we're gonna struggle to Death. So we're gonna 100% go out to another Mon. Yeah, we have the Choice Curve, but he's gonna go to that guy, and now I think we can go to our Cynthia, cause yeah, I think he would Clangers. who's gonna body press. Nice. Now let's hyper voice. Or he is, yeah, he's gonna go to Zizor. Should have just predicted that, but hyper voice is gonna do tons. Ooh, nice. That's mystical fire, because yeah, I think he might predict that I would change out, but oh no, it's not gonna predict me changing out. So let's go to our Chatot. That's heat wave. Please leave. Yeah, and please land now. Yeah, Chatot, man. Wow, Chatot. Damn, son. Just took out that guy. And okay, he's gonna go to that guy. Now let's go to our Merman. He's gonna sucker punch. I think he will go to the, what is it called? The Togekiss. So let's ice beam now. Or, oh, he's gonna sky attack. Wow. And it's gonna have Moxie. So, okay, we are faster. So let's just overdrive. Oh yeah, he had sucker punch. Wow. Wow, how did I forget? So just hyper voice, because yeah, sucker punch is not gonna do a lot to us. So that plus two though. Eh, just decent, and we're gonna hyper voice and take out that Tensei. Nice. And I think it will go to the Togekiss. Nice. And it's gonna just air slash us to death. So let's just go to Chatot. Just gonna air slash, yep. Go to our this guy, and I think, cause yeah, when we are in Dynamax or G-Max, we can't get flinch, so we're just gonna do Max Strike and do tons of damage. Now let's just Max Strike again, or we can predict him with the Max Mindstorm. Ooh, he's gonna Dynamax. He's gonna Max Guard. Just Max Shark again. See, I think we are gonna be close to taking him out. So I'm just gonna Max Shark, cause yeah. Ooh, so close, man. It's gonna Max Flare. Okay, let's Boomburst now. Yay! Goodbye, Togekiss. Nice. And yeah, we are gonna be faster than the Komodo, so let's just do burst. And we get a crit. Wow! It's gonna body press. And yeah, now you are Papu Peep dead, because yeah, we're 360. We're scarfed, so. Yeah! The Naga, I think, is Papu Peep dead. Yeah, nice. Yeah, I should have predicted with the scissor, but it came out in our favor, because yeah, it's a pretty good battle. That guy was that, what is that guy, the haunch girl though. It was pretty scary, but yeah, we managed to take him out. Yeah, let's just go to the next battle. All right, we have the next battle, and let's start with Chata, and it's gonna start off with Deoxy Speed, of course. Oh, he's not, gonna start off with Smeargle, and we are gonna try and take him out. It's gonna fake out. Okay, should we chatter? Oh, might not be Spore, so let's just chatter this guy. And ooh, on Tempo. Oh no, should've. Why would you run like on Tempo Smeargle? That's kind of weird. Yeah, this Acupressure and Baton Pass. Come on, chatter, please. Yeah, we wake up and goodbye, Smeargle. Nice. Yeah, that Acupressure Spore was kind of useless. It's gonna go Chinchino and it's gonna Rock Blast. So let's go to our Primarina. Yep, so let's Hyper Voice now. Yeah, it's gonna be Water. It's not gonna go to the Kamoa, of course. It's gonna, oh, it's not Scarf. Usually it's Bandit or Scarf, so okay. I think we can go to our Exploit and let's just do Boomburst. And ooh, we nearly take him out. No. Okay. What? Wait. Why is his life orb? Why didn't I even see that before? Okay. he's gonna go into the Komodo. Okay, he might have soundproof, so let's go to our Gardevoir. He's gonna Z-bar. Glider Soul Blaze. Damn you, it's not gonna affect us. And that guy just perfect. Wow, that Z move prediction. Nice. Damn, I've never do a Z move, and okay, yeah, this is crazy. Okay, good battle, and this guy just forfeit. So yeah, let's just go to the next battle. All right, we have the next battle against this. Oh, it's the Emerald team. So let's start off with Lot of Force or Chatot. He's gonna start off with Aggron. Let's chatter, cause yeah, we might confuse this Aggron. So yeah. Gonna hit himself in confusion, and I think he will do rock type move. So let's go to our Primarina. It's gonna curse. Okay, let's hyper voice and goodbye Aggron. So nice start. He's gonna go Roserade. Let's go to our Chatot first, and then he's gonna leech seed. Okay, let's just chatter now. And we're gonna confuse your Roserade. And he's gonna hit himself in confusion. Nice. We're gonna chatter and goodbye, Roserade. Nice. It's gonna Gardevoir. Let's go to our. Okay. Let's go to our Metallica. It's gonna Calm Mind. Okay, let's Sludge Bomb. Yeah, it's gonna do tons. It's gonna Psychic. Ooh, expanding force, nice. Okay, he's gonna be 284. Okay, let's go to our own Gardevoir and let's Shadow Ball. And let's see. Okay, Shadow Ball. Ooh, it nearly takes him out. Oh, that first like initial Calm Mind though, it's gonna matter a lot. So it's gonna go to the Melodic, I think. It's gonna go Rayquaza, so let's go to our Merman. Like, I don't see any reason why not. It's gonna Mega Evolve into Rayquaza. It's gonna Dragon Dance. I think we can Moonblast. I was gonna Ice Beam, but it's gonna Dragon Dance again. And Moonblast is gonna, ooh, it's gonna Sash. It's gonna Dragon Ascent. I think we can go to our. We're gonna bait out. Okay. Let's go to this guy first, and then let's. I think we can max Mindstorm. Yeah, I think we might live. Yeah, we live in 1 HP! Wow! Merch available down in the description below. Nice. Pimp Knight. So let's max strike. Oh no, it might have competitive, but usually it might have Marvel scale, so. Yep, it's Marvel scale, so Aqua Tail. Let's just go to our Cynthia and let's. Ooh, Psychic is gonna get a buff, so let's just Psychic. Gonna Dynamax. Nice. You're gonna Psychic and do taunts. 3%. It's gonna max Steel Spike. Oh no. I think we can go to our. We can go to our Raven and let's Hyper Voice. It's gonna nearly take him out and it's gonna max Steel Spike, which doesn't take us out. Nice. And yeah, I think we are gonna take out that Milotic. Nice. Yeah, goodbye Milotic. It's gonna have Blaziken left and let's Hyper Voice. It might be Mega. Ooh, it's not Mega. Blaze Kick missed. And yeah, it's gonna raise up his speed. So, ooh, we are still faster and we take out that Blaziken. Nice. That Rayquaza, man. Sash Rayquaza. Catch my guard off, like. Damn, son, but yeah, we took out that team, so yeah, that was a really good battle. Let's just go to the next battle. Alright, we have the next battle, which is, let's start off with Chatot, of course. It's gonna start off with the Mew. It's gonna call Gardevoir. We're gonna chatter and confuse him. Nice. Focus energy. Oh no. I'm scared, so let's go to Cynthia. Yeah. It's gonna baton pass, okay. It's gonna go in Inteleon. Oh no. Oh no! It's gonna have sniper, focus energy, and of course that. And Slime Shot does tons of damage, and we are gonna hyper flow and take out that. Nice! It's gonna go back to Mew. Let's hyper voice. And ooh, we get the crit and it does 66%. And let's hyper voice because we are faster. So goodbye, Mew. Nice. It's gonna go with the Flapple. It's gonna sucker punch. So let's go to our ribbons. Yep, yeah. Let's hyper voice now. Yeah, it's gonna have Sash. Okay. It's gonna grab apples. Gonna sucker punch next, so let's go to our Chatot. I meant, yeah, let's chatter now. It's gonna sucker punch, which still does stun, so okay. Yeah, I just wanted like them do not die, and yeah, this is gonna be barely jump, so let's just do chatter. And yeah, it's gonna get confused, and it's gonna be barely jump. Let's chatter, please get confused. If he gets confused, your Bob will be dead. Ah, no, it's not gonna get confused. Okay, let's go to our. Okay, let's go to you. Now let's Psy Shock. Yeah, if he, even if we do like Drain Punch, it's not gonna give him health. So it's just Psy Shock. It's gonna land the facade. Okay, confusion. Please come through. Confusion! Yay! He hits himself in confusion! Nice! And that guy just forfeits! Wow! Damn! So yeah, I think this is gonna be the end of the video, guys. This team is pretty good, but yeah. Please beware of like fire types, steel types, most of like that speed fire types. Because yeah, it might wreck the team, because yeah, fire types. As you can see from the team, like Primarina is a pretty good counter, but yeah, fire types is not good because yeah, usually they're faster than Primarina. And yeah, if you guys want to use the set, the team is gonna be in the link in the description. Also, if you guys have any like Pokemon team suggestion, it's gonna also be in the link in the description, like the Discord server. If you want to leave the link, it's like a team suggestion, you can also leave it in the comments. And yeah, if you like the video, please leave a thumbs up, guys. Thank you guys so much for watching. God bless you.